Right. That's all running. Looks like it, yep. With a heavy heart, but this morning is my last day up on this site, I'm afraid. Well, it's the last day in this plot. Somebody's moving into the first plot that I started on once a little bit of tiling on the kitchen pillar. How or what exactly, I do not know just yet. I did actually ask politely yesterday that if I'm not here, maybe you want to contact me personally. Save all the middlemen and people calling, but I might be somewhere else and I'm not hanging about for another job because I'm starting to get a little bit busier again now. I don't think the plan has anything to do with that, but yeah. Breakfast at home, but I'm going to go to a cafe, have a bit of bacon. That is quite a bad little junction actually, the whole car park up right there, and it's not their fault. All those cars backed up, close the viewing window. Anyway, we're out and we're here. What have we got for your entertainment this morning? Yesterday was very, very hot, by the way, and rumour has it by our friends in the meteorological office that it's going to be more of the same, if not more, there's such a word, hotter. So again, shorts on, but I'm going to be done in about 2 hours, three tops. 2 hours should be with her. Anyway, the editing's quite long famously. I'm actually getting to the point now in my video where I'm bulk editing. That means you're doing. So it's in some of the patronizing here we go. It's where you start doing more than one at a time. And the benefit of that is that you get started to get quicker and faster at it, especially if you're using kinetic tests or little green screen characters which I like to use. Little pop-ups and pattern interrupts. The more you do it, the quicker you get it, especially when you're bumping into different software. Fine. we're nearly there. Well, nearly at the cafe anyway.